Hey, it's number one bestselling author and keynote speaker, Erik Qualman, but a lot of you know me as Equalman. Today I want to talk about goals. Why do some of us succeed and some of us fail? In this new world of constant change, it's almost impossible to achieve our goals. Why is that? It's mainly because most of us don't understand the basics of how do we use our mind to actually help us achieve our goals. What we want to go from is a chance of 10% of us achieving our goal to 95% of achieving our goal. But how do we do that? Let's look at a simple example. Let's say you have the idea that you want to run a marathon. By having that idea and that idea alone, you have a 10% chance to achieve that goal. So simply having an idea to run a marathon, that's only a 10% chance you're likely to actually run that marathon. Now to get it to jump to 25%, you have to actually decide you're gonna do it. You're gonna commit to it. You actually write down, I am going to run a marathon. When you do that, now you have a 25% chance to achieve your goal. Now we wanna do better than 25%, so how do we get to 50%? To get to 50%, we need to decide when we're gonna do it. That's right, write down when we're gonna run that actual marathon. Now let's keep working our way up the ladder. Let's get to 65% likelihood to achieve that marathon goal. How do we do that? We share it with someone. We tell one of our friends we are going to run a marathon. Now here we go, here's a big exponential step. If you set down a meeting with someone and have a recurring meeting, that's right, you schedule meetings for that person to hold you accountable, now you've taken it to 95% likelihood you're gonna achieve that goal. You have a 95% chance that you're gonna run that marathon. So in summary, number one, you have the idea. Number two, you decide to commit to it. Number three, you decide when you'll do it. And number four, you commit to someone that you'll do it. And five, you schedule regular accountability check-ins. That's it. By doing that, I'll help you take your goals from 10% to 95%. I wish you all the best of luck in achieving your goals. And until next time, this is Equalman reminding all of us, it's not what we take from the world, it's what we leave behind.